Well, I'm parked at Lady Musgrave on a national park mooring, just off the channel to go into the beach. So we're going to go in and have a look today. It's about 2 months since I last was here and filming, and I think the birds are nesting. Yeah, we're coming into the beach. Boat close as I can to the coral, and the tide's coming in. If you look over here, it's it all looks like a moonscape with all these holes. Well, that's shearwaters. They build their nests underground. This is the prime spot, I reckon, for nesting if you're noddy, because there's no prickles on the floor, which they kind of, if they land on the floor here and they get in the prickles, they basically get caught up and die. In the trees here, you can see the nests. Here's a noddy with a few prickles you can see on the bottom of his belly. And he will slowly get more. He can't fly, he can't get off the ground, so he'll just crawl into the next one a little bit further along. Caught there now, and he'll just perish. Absolutely trapped. Poor thing. And there's one dehydrated and dead. Poor, that's just the cruelty of nature for you. Tide's come in now, it's nearly high tide now. And I'll come in tonight maybe and see if I can see any turtles. Sun's going down, and these are where the turtles have either nested or just come out ashore for a dummy run. It's quite a lot here, so I'm going to sit here for the for a few hours and see if I can see one come up. Just hundreds of birds coming back now. Don't know how many you can see in the camera, but naked eye, there's probably 400 or 500 just along this side of the island coming in to roost. Probably 1,000 a minute. And they're not laying yet, this is trial runs. There's a little baby. When you come along, they move off the nest and then they want you to chase them. Low tide in the lagoon. just going to leave him now so he can come back down the beach. Well, the sun's coming up over Lady Musgrave. There he goes. The birds are out there fishing.